Hello, good morning, my dear diamonds. Today we continue the last day's concept of exercise 9.4, 4th main. First one we discussed in the last class. Today 9.4, 4th main, second one. The question is a square plus 5 into b square plus 3 plus 5. Okay, just we have to again multiplication of a binomial and a binomial. Okay, just concentrate on a question. A square plus 5 into b square plus 3 plus 5. Okay, first multiplication of binomial. This is a binomial and this is a binomial. Multiply binomial into binomial first. Okay.
This is equals to a square into b square. A square b square. A square into 3 a square plus 5 into b square. 5 b square plus 5 into 3 15. Here 1 more 5. Okay. Next simplify. Check whether any like terms are there or not. If like terms are there, means you add and subtract. Okay. This is the only one term, a square b square plus 3 a square plus 5 b square. This is 15 plus 5, 20. Is the solution.
It's very simple. A square into b square, a square b square, a square into 3, 3 a square, 5 into b square, 5 b square, 5 3s are 15 and plus 5 is there, I wrote here plus 5, and a square b square is only one term, a square b square plus 3 a square is only one term, I wrote, and plus 5 b square and 15 plus 5 is 20. This is the solution of this
expression. And 4th and third one. T plus S square into T square minus S. Okay.
This is again a very simple problem. T plus S square into T square minus S.
This is S and this is minus. Okay. Multiply T into T square, T cube, T into S. Here minus sign is there, minus ts. This is t s square into t square plus s square t square. S square into t square, s square into t square. Then s square into s. Here minus sign is there, minus s cube. Check whether like terms are there or not. And this is the only one term, t cube. And this is the only one term, minus s cube. I'll write this one, minus ts. And this is the t square s square is the solution.
Okay, again a very simple problem. A plus b into c minus d plus a minus b into c plus d a minus b into c plus d plus 2 into a minus ac minus bd is only one problem. Okay, what I will do is first I'll calculate this one,
this binomial into binomial. Next we have to solve this one, binomial into binomial, and this is last just we have to multiply this 2 inside to remove this bracket, right? It's very simple. First we'll simplify this, these two binomials. Okay, a into c ac, a into minus b minus bd, a into c ac, a into minus b minus bd, b into c bc, b into minus b minus bd. We simplified first two binomials. Okay, just multiplication. And next this one, these two binomials. A into C, your plus sign is there. A into C, AC. A into D, AD. Plus minus B into C, minus BC. Minus B into minus plus D, minus BD. Correct? A into C, AC. A into D, AD. Minus B into C, minus BC. Minus B into D, minus BD. Okay? This is a simplification of this, these two binomials. And from here to here is a simplification of next two binomials. Okay? And next, you have to remove this bracket. Plus, multiply this 2 inside. 2 into AC, 2AC. Plus, 2 into BD, 2BD. Now you check like terms are there or not. I'll check. Plus AC is there here. 1AC and here 1AC. 2AC. Okay. 2AC. Here plus 2AC. Correct? And this one, minus AD plus AD cancels. Again, AD terms are there, you check. No, AD terms are not there. Minus AD plus AD cancels. Next, BC terms are there, you check. Plus BC and minus BC cancels. What remains? Next is BD terms. Minus BD, minus BD, minus 2BD, and then plus 2BD. Correct? This minus 2BC, sorry, this is BD. Minus 2BD plus 2BD cancels. What remains? We remains with 2AC plus 2AC, 4AC is the answer.
Very simple. A into C, AC. A into minus D, minus AD. B into C, BC. B into minus D, minus BD. Okay. From here is the first simplification, first two binomial simplification. And next, A into C, AC. A into D, AD. Minus B into C, minus BC. Minus B into plus D, minus BD. And multiply this 2 inside to remove this last bracket. 2 into AC, 2AC. 2 into BD, 2BD. Now you check like terms are there or not. See here, minus AD and plus AD cancels. And plus BC, minus BC cancels. And here 1AC, here 1AC, 2AC. And last 2AC are there. 1AC, 2AC, here 2AC. Total 4AC, right? And minus AD plus AD cancels. We remains with plus 4AC. This is a simplification.
And in 9.4 pin, total 8 problems are there. We discussed 4 problems. Remaining you try. Okay? Remaining 4 for your homework. 9.4 4th main. Okay, this completes 9.4 and we'll go to 9.5. 9.5.